What are we gonna do today? Oh, hey, I got the whatchamacallit? That. Rallying Cry of the Dragon Slayer. Yeah, that. Erinogram. General. Let's see, which way should I go first? I think I'll go towards that cave. I'm not gonna make that. I should probably turn on my game volume, that's a thing. But I will do while I ride this elevator. There we go. Game on! Well, Baron's being there. I like how the foliage here looks harvestable. Wait till I start something and come around wanting meatiness. Wanting meatiness. Oh, okay, I see the pathway up. I was gonna say, fuck, how do I get up there? But I see the gently sloping path. Probably that. Oh, right, I got rusted. Damn, my XP seems a little higher over here. Do you have a fire?
Greetings, traveler. May the eternal sun shine upon thee.
Woo! I believe!
The winds guide you. Go in peace.
Alright, now that you've committed suicide, I know you're a suicidal maniac. Go kill this thing. It'll probably kill you first. That one couldn't pick up because it upward. You have to get up the mountain before you. Might go from Freewind to get probably something else along the way. Look around. Poor little Gibble Snake. I don't need you to go away. Let's see. going by speed. I go by raw numbers. I think also what type of rogue you are, because combat that's more focused on the big hits, I think. Good to pump that buff when I know he was gonna come into melee range, because it's not like my bear was anywhere near him. Game always seems like it's a little loud to me, and I just keep slowly turning it down, bit by bit. And time for another bit. Oh, did I turn my... Yeah, I turned on the mic. Just had to check, because, yeah. Might have recently made a video where I didn't have the mic on for most of it. One. Centaurs have bows. So much easier to fight them. Pulling, I'm oom.
I need mana.
Mishka. Why am I not meleeing? Raptor Strike didn't work. It's kind of silly that if you try to activate Raptor Strike, it doesn't activate your auto attack if you don't have the mana for it. Just kind of fizzles. You know what I was going for. Don't act like you don't, game. Right, can't feed him while I'm sitting. Probably lost 4 or 5 pieces of food to that so far. On this character. Historically, who knows how many. I played Hunter for a while. How many have I lost to trying to feed him while he's in combat? Or about to be in combat? Like that one. That's immeasurable at this point. I don't know why that one didn't go off. Surprise, bitch! Fuck all these pacers. To gather all of the things. I see mining nodes that I can't mine and it just drives me crazy. That's why I like games where you can pick up all the professions instead of limited ones. Because I want to do all the things. I want to be harvesting leather, I want to do all the shit. And just run around picking flowers. The Dothraki hut that Daenerys sets on fire. I mean, I would not doubt that the Dothrakis are loosely based on these guys. Yeah, just not centaurs. But other than that, pretty much same thing. Or they're just all, you know, based on the same barbaric cultures. Shouldn't say barbaric, what's the word I'm looking for? The cultures that are always on the move. Not transient, although transient works too. Fuck. I don't know. Cultures that travel. Called. Nope, that didn't work. Fuck. How am I thinking? Native Americans, they didn't settle down in settlements, they stayed moving all the time. What the fuck is that called? Nomadic! That's the word I'm looking for, nomadic. Nomadic cultures. Jesus! That was a hard one to conjure up in my brain. None of the stuff I googled helped. God damn it, Google. Figure out what I'm thinking. I don't word so good anymore. Finding my old age, it's getting harder and harder. Go here. Wheel. That's going to take a trip back to Freewind. How much do I have to get over there, huh? There. That's all back to Freeland, ain't it? I'd take the lift if I could walk over there. Probably not, but it's worth checking out. I say as I miss the lift and run past it to go do stuff over here. Boy, I should pick up all the quests before anything. That's what I was gathering there. I forgot to fucking search for that when I was at the auction house. Hopefully got some good shit from the auction house. God damn it. Gathered the flower. Oh, it's a marauder. I read it as messenger at first. He was excited that the quest giver ran right up to me, but no, he didn't. Steel snap, I imagine, is inside that hut. Have finished the other Gallic quest before coming here, because it's probably a follow-up, but I'll do it anyways, because I want that steel snap guy. So a great quest. Regular level 30. Should be able to pull it off. Yeah, you come with the pack. Be nice if these guys fought him. Presumably the little guys with them will die way easier, but if I kill him first, I can run away from the rest. Great way to go. Either way, you get him in a good position, you get past all these motherfuckers first. I ain't trying to fight everyone. I don't get why a pack of hyenas is not aggroing everything it passes. Because hyenas fucking attack anything. Especially when they're in a group. Like, hyenas will fight lions. It's crazy. They also will symbiotically kind of follow lions and pick up their leftovers. But when it comes down to it, they'll fight a lion, too. These are fucking crazy. And they keep fucking one of the craziest things in the mouth on the planet. Let me target who I want to target. All kinds of dumb. Accomplished. I would not call that wolf meat, I would call that hyena meat. Clearly a hyena. Go away. That's right. Doing this to try to make my inventory less full. I failed.
It basically loops all the way around this camp and the other camp that I went to. That messenger could be fucking anywhere. Head down over here. Bear, be faster. I know there's the outside speed boost perk, but I'm not gonna pick that up. Fucking worthless in dungeons. Really, not all that great outdoors either. I will probably not be able to pull that one off. Pick it up. Go find someone going for it.
Time is money, friend.
Here, a vendor. I sell shit to you.
Oh.
Say fuck you to that war song supplies quest. Part of it I already did, it's not hard to redo.
Have a good one!
If I decide for whatever reason I'm gonna finish it, but I'm not. Because it requires buying a gun from an engineer, and money's tight. I ain't trying to waste money. There's other quests I can do that don't cost me money. Quests that make me money. The way they should. Start a fight in Alt Tab? Never. Looks like an entrance on the map. Not so much here in reality, though.
Oh.
were to venture a guess, I'd probably say, where there's the giant totem, there's where I need to go. Weird guess, I know. I feel like I eat before I start these streams, because I'm hungry now. Just hit me. I'm already on the ramp, didn't even notice. What's up? Wanna give me some water? No, I don't think I've used disengage once, even though I've had so many threat issues. Kind of irresponsible. Oh, fucker. Out for home with that. Come play along. I think they're one egg short of their quest, so of course they want to move on to the next one. Really need to pick up a recount. Not recount. Yeah. Wait, no. Recount's the damage meter. I need a threat meter. What's a threat meter? That is a very on-the-nose description. Download this right now. It won't work till I'm log out and back in, but way overdue. This should have been in my first, like, run of mods that I picked up, along with recount. I'll also pick up. I'll let you get it. I'm gonna grab this. Apparently can't do that in combat. Down here.
Greetings. How may I aid you? Go in peace.
Program files on my D drive might as well be named Blizzard, because there's nothing in there but Blizzard games. I've even looked at the Recount Classic page already, and I apparently didn't download it, which is weird. I'm weird. Sometimes I don't do things that make sense. I'm a bitch. Unless I already installed it and I'm losing my mind. Oh, I might have installed it and not activated it. It's actually a distinct possibility. Or in! Let me in! You don't see it? I'm grabbing it. Oh, they already found their last egg. This fucker is seriously grabbing the egg I just pulled the thing off of. Fuck you, Depara. Right after my partner buffed him too. Take back your buff. This one's mine. Mine. I'm helping. Wow. What a combination of dumb and unlucky. The NPC just walking away while this happens. Nice. Need it. I better see you put it on, bitch. Excuse me? What a fucking ninja.
Well met.
There ain't no way they're putting that on over what they already got. Kind of a dick move there, buddy. Vest, yeah, chest. Making sure I'm looking at the right armor piece for that comparison. Foot player 4, cheating. Hey, ninja. Guess I could ask them if they want to do the gizmo quest, even though I don't like them after that ninja move. happy. Well, they did not answer me. I know you're already on it. I have Questy. I saw it. I saw that you need it.
Hail. Ancestors watch over you.
An important storm, I guess. Zanya is my little ninja port in the storm. Just I see any loot, I might have to roll neat on that. I just figure it's better to do the 30 elite with a partner than without one. That is a weird word way to spell Darius. Diarrheas, cha cha cha. Did you not see me backing the fuck up from the cage? That should have been your cue to do the same, buddy. Me and the Frost Mage, no way he was gonna catch me. But there's no loot for me to do a counter ninja roll for their initial ninja roll. And anything I already got. Almost a ding. that we break off. We got this testament. You can do what you want to do. Figure out this. Maybe. And don't see it. No. You're following me, even though you just said you're gonna go do that one next? Looks like you're following me. Okay. It's glowing green. I guess because they're easy? Ran into a wall long enough that he almost caught up. That steel bloom. Well, hey there, buddy. Come to steal your credit. Corpses. Nom nom nom. Really not doing a whole lot, are you, Fizzana? But they're not attacking right now. Oh, they can't attack right now. Okay. Is that it? Drink this claw. What are you doing? Oh, not muted again. Like, what the hell? Still, attack with your staff. You're doing that anyways. Auto attack damage ain't nothing. Extreme of these things. I think I activated them by smashing that food and pissing them off, huh? I would invite the dude if I was a party leader, but I'm not. Kind of a dick move not to be honest. I think my partner here is an asshole. I should have told them to do it, but... yeah, I was also busy trying to survive. Man, I feel like a dick. I hope he got it too. Yeah, that's cool, I got this. Just go ahead and leave without me. Fighting shit that you started? You asshole! You deserve that death! Some people. Fucking rude. Oh, okay.
Why does that still look wrong to me? Like, I haven't done exactly what I just described. More than a few times. I don't do it with partners. Keep my stupid shit to my solo time. Try to be on top of things when I'm in a party. Once I hit 30, I'm gonna take a break and get some breakfast. She has her illusion. To me, it's basic decency when you're fighting a quest mob that someone else is also in the room for. You invite that person. They probably want it too. This case, okay, the guy was just in there grinding. Which explains his behavior at the end. Like, here? The play? Like, kind of thinking that's what he's doing. I wonder how efficient grinding those mobs are compared to just doing normal quests. It won't give you that money and shit though. Money matters. Let's see, a quest turn in's about 2,000, give or take. Mob kills 130-ish. Let's just say it's 100 for easy math. So like 20 mobs for a quest turn in. I can see you sitting there grinding it out, being more efficient. Especially if you find mobs that spawn rapidly like those. They spawn 3 at a time. I mean, it's an undead, so you need all the corpses. This time I'll neglect the stairs and take the elevator. In the right direction for it. Here's right. On the other side of this. I think the elevator is there-ish. I'm delusional and there's no elevator at all. Or it's exactly where I thought it was. I'll do the centaurs before I go up. Right here. I make an extra trip, I only have to kill 6 more. Not one of the 6 I need to kill. I would personally use the Whirlwind Axe because it works in all situations, and apparently it's only good for the one situation. So it's good base damage, I guess. Cut down the map a little. That's a thing probably worth going back to Org for. Pretty seems like it would be a hallmark. Oh, and I could search for that goddamn page while I'm at it. I'll probably do that while the breakfast thing is happening. Probably won't stream that bit. I will take on this whole village as long as I kill this one motherfucker. And one motherfucker's dead. Up near this guy, I'm gonna do his quest turn in first.
Really? For one auto attack? I can't be like that, huh? It downloaded both the recount and damage meter. So, next video we'll have those. Yay! See how bad my DPS is. Big rock boy.
I've been expecting you. We shall meet again.
Almost dead. Goodier ammo that I should not be using anymore. While I'm out here. Gotta be somewhat efficient. In fact, I might not go back to the elevator for Freewind. I might finish this quest down there. Up that spot. Up. Ooh, ran right into that thing. I feel like, isn't Tanneris like some zone? I feel like that's not right.
it's part of its this zone. I think it was its own separate zone. Also, a higher level zone. I thought. Although this quest over here. I thought this was like a way higher level area.
Blood and thunder. Down.
Faulty memory is failing me. That's actual Tanneros. It is its own zone. It is a higher level. Well, I assume I'm remembering that part correctly as well. There's a fucking wind rider here for me to get. And it's stupid that in a quest area there's no protections whatsoever. Maybe not. Look, he teleported away based on portal.
Interest you on the fight? Be good. Here there. Watch your back. What's on your mind? Off with you.
No, that was my very being cool. Those slugs not far behind though. I don't think there's a wind rider.
What brings you here?
Talk to me! Glad I could help!
Yeah. Is
would I find it? Nuts. That's it. Engineering supplier, ice cream then. Yada yada. None of you are a fire. Generous. The horde base is north, like at the very top. So I think there's gonna be a Windrider around here somewhere. Where Zul'Farak is. I like Zul'Farak for some reason. I don't know, I like the whole voodoo troll thing. Like I said, I think the Horde Village is, like, right at the top of the map. Like, right about there-ish. Not Horde. I think this is a... whatchamacallits. These guys.
Time is money, friend.
Goblin. That's what I'm going for.
Mograw. May your blades never dull.
This is here. You can see like that. I'm forgetting everything now. Alright, I'm gonna go make some breakfast and... the auction house while I'm still thinking of it and look for that page. Nobody wants my Murloc scale. Bought out all these, it looks like, though. Back up my price a little bit. Seems to be a fair and standard price going up. Help manipulate the placement a little. Turn ins, I think that steel snaps in thunder. Yep. I got some places to fly around and turn in quests. I'll probably do that while I am offline.
and making breakfast while I run and turn in all those quests. I'll get back to streaming when I'm actually doing something. Yeah, end of stream.